Former President Trump's legal team turned over more classified documents and a laptop to federal prosecutors in recent months, according to the Associated Press. Attorneys discovered the documents in December while searching through boxes at Mar-a-Lago and turned them over to the Justice Department. But a Trump aide had copied those documents onto a thumb drive and laptop, not realizing they were classified. The laptop and thumb drive were given to investigators in January. Well, the